Wrong surface operations are a serious and continuing issue at airports throughout the National Airspace System. The majority of these incidents involve general aviation aircraft and pilots. The types of incidents fall into several main categories. This video is focused on one such category: wrong surface landings at airports with parallel runways with staggered thresholds. Parallel runways with staggered thresholds are a leading causal factor that increases the risk of pilots landing on the wrong surface. This situation has occurred even after the pilot has correctly read back the runway they have been cleared to land on. While many of these errors are caught and corrected, it happens often enough to warrant special attention. The airport configuration itself often contributes to this problem, usually in the case of parallel runways with staggered thresholds, or where one runway is significantly larger than the other. Another configuration issue concerns parallel full-length taxiways that are sometimes mistaken for runways. This mistake occurs for many reasons. These are just a few. At airports with vastly different sized runways, transient pilots may proceed to the first runway they see, which may be the wrong one. Along the same lines, staggered thresholds present the same challenge. The closer runway is assumed to be the runway cleared. Locally based pilots may experience expectation bias when cleared to land on a runway other than the one they have come to expect. Pilots may become confused if air traffic control changes runway assignment after initial clearance. Runways that are spaced closely together and/or bounded by full-length parallel taxiways present another possible confusion factor. Pavement material can also lead to subconscious misidentification of the landing surface. Finally, pilot distraction, task overload, complacency, and many other human factors can lead the pilot to make this serious mistake. It can happen to you. Lining up for or actually landing on the wrong surface can lead to serious consequences. Collisions with aircraft in position or starting takeoff roll have occurred. Approaching the wrong runway can put the pilot in conflict with other aircraft operating in the pattern, primarily on final approach. Being out of position in the pattern can also cause collisions with faster traffic approaching from behind. In addition to disrupting the traffic flow, the wrong runway may not be suitable for your aircraft. It could be too short. The following are some suggested practices that pilots can use to avoid landing on the wrong surface. Part of pre-flight planning should be a review of the destination airport layout and runway configuration. Utilizing the airport diagram or third-party airport depiction, familiarize yourself with all the possible landing clearances you might receive. Note the dimensions of all runways, paying particular attention if they have significant size differences. While en route and after receiving the airport information in the ATIS, determine if you will be landing on one of a set of parallel runways. If so, make note of the fact that you may be assigned either one. As a suggested practice during visual approaches, pilots should consider utilizing the localizer or GPS to back up their final course. Pilots should consider this only if they are trained on and proficient with the navigational equipment they are using. In all cases, pilots must ensure they have a clear and confirmed understanding of their assigned runway, that they do not let automation become a distraction, and that they always verify that the runway they see and are aligned with is the one they are cleared for. If ATC changes your runway after initial clearance, visually acquire the new runway. Read back the new landing clearance, emphasizing the new runway designation. Visually acquire the thresholds of both runways. When close enough, verify the landing runway identification on the pavement and in your clearance. They should match. These are just a few tips that can help pilots avoid making this costly and dangerous mistake. For more information about this and other runway safety topics, visit these resources. Avoiding mistakes like wrong surface landings makes flying more efficient, fun, and above all, safe. It's always better to know before you go.